them. Federalist Public House has a menu with a little something for everyone.
Yes, Lori Wallace is live with a look at their newest to-go items. Hi, Lori.
Yes, good morning, Kate. We have to establish something first.
Okay.
Oh, no.
Uber Eats has taken the day off.
Dang it!
So don't go asking me for food, okay? There, I said it, we're done. Now
full
I can
disclosure,
move on.
Lori, I was just about to look up
full
where your
disclosure.
Next live shot is to see if we were on the way.
I know how you guys think, okay?
Doggone shame.
My friend Marvin here has whipped up all the pizza. So, you know, there's been so many pivots, and we visited the Federalist sort of at the beginning of the pandemic. They converted their outside patio into this great space. They've done everything inside, but of course, none of this is being used right now. So the to-go options had to take on a new path. And Marvin, you've done it again. So now we're looking at all this pizza you have here, and this is all new to your menu.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, the one in the middle isn't new. The combination is new. The actual title of it is new. But we have two additional styles that we're doing because we had a pivot, right? So now that we're baking at a lower temperature, we can now offer three different uniquely kind of American styles. So we have our traditional signature, which is 6 slices, 14 inches. We have the deep dish that's there, and that's 9 squares, right? And it's completely wrapped in cheese. And then the tavern style, which is our take on a paper thin Chicago, you know, kind of bar style pizza. So we cut that into squares. So circle pizza, square slices. It's kind of interesting. So yeah, we've been doing that. And honestly, because it's January, we're focusing on vegetarian items, vegan items. We have a huge vegan menu here. You can build your own vegan pies. We have great salads. And then we have great specials on our drinks. So $10 sangria, 32 ounces, or $20 okay. 64 ounce beer to go with any food order. Like, come on.
So good. And you had to kind of recreate the idea of this because the whole plan with your pizza is to eat here and to stay here. So you had to come up with a way to make this more of a to-go type of meal.
Yeah. So pre-pandemic, we were known as like the Neapolitan place, right? So we were baking at 1,000 degrees, and you're supposed to eat that pizza within, you know, the confines of our restaurant because that's when it's the best. But as soon as you put it in a box, it dies. So we had to figure out, again, how do we cook pizza and make it the best that we possibly can? And that's what we've done. We've completely re-engineered it and done that.
Okay. Now, when you see the Federalist Public House on social media, Instagram, you're going to notice a hashtag that's been floating around, Give a Fork Sack. Mm-hmm. What exactly is that whole movement that we're now seeing with restaurants here in Sacramento?
Well, I mean, truly, we're asking the public, and that's kind of a hashtag that we're collectively as an industry using, but we're really asking the public to, like, look, instead of going to Domino's or Pizza Hut or your local burger joint or the local fast food burger joint, like, come out and support your local restaurants. I mean, if we're open right now, let's just be honest, we're living month to month now. Like, we are literally looking at each month and going, are we gonna be open next month? Are we gonna be open the month after that? Because some people don't have lease flexibility. I mean, people, we just don't have the foot traffic right now. There's nobody working downtown. So it's like, we need people to come out of their neighborhoods to come back and support us like they would on a typical Friday night, but do it on Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. You know,
yes.
we just don't have the foot traffic anymore. So yes, we're using that hashtag to hopefully band together as an industry to say, hey, look, we're still here. Hi, we're still here making pizza, doing the things that we love to do. Come out and support us. Otherwise, we won't be here.
Yeah. Love what you're doing, and we want you to be here. So again, that hashtag, when you see it on social media, give a fork sack. You look at all this pizza, so good. But again, I am not delivering today, so you're gonna have to do it on your own, John. I'm sorry.
Just to be certain, I did look up your next live shot, and it's not on the way.
So. Knock it off.
Yeah.
Opposite.
Okay.
You're
okay. Good.
Clock.
Good.
You're off the clock. Good day, Uber.
Thank you.
Thank
Lori.
You. Thanks, Lori.
Thank you.